So you wanna be a hero, kid? Well, whoop-dee-doo. I have been around the block before with blockheads just like you. Each and every one a disappointment, pain, for which there ain't no ointment. So much for excuses, though a kid of Zeus is asking me to jump into the fray. My answer is two words.
Okay! You mean you'll do it?
You win.
You won't be sorry, Phil.
Oh, God.
So where do we start? Can we start now?
I've given up hope that someone would come along. A fella who rang the bell for once, not the gong. The kind who wins trophies, won't settle for low fees. At least semi-pro fees. But no, I get the greenhorn. I've been out to pasture pound, my ambition gone. Content to spend lazy days and to graze my lawn. But you need an advisor, a sainter but wiser. A good merchandiser, and whoa! There goes my ulcer! I'm down to one last hope, and I hope it's you. Though, kid, you're not exactly a dream come true. I trained enough turkeys who never came true. You're my one last hope, so you'll have to do. Rule number six, when rescuing a damsel, always handle with care. Now! Rule number 95, kid. Concentrate. Rule number 96. Hey! Demigods have faced the odds and ended up a mockery. Don't believe the stories that feed on all the crockery. To be a true hero, kid, is a dying art. Like painting a masterpiece, it's a work of heart. It takes more than sinew, comes down to what's in you. You have to continue to grow. Now that's more like it! I'm down to one last shot and my last high note. Before that blasted underworld gets my goat. My dreams are on you, kid. Go make them come true. Climb that uphill slope. Keep pushing that envelope. You're my one last hope. And kid, it's all to you.